Oi, I ordered that. You need to stay away from my family. Yeah, I heard about your crew beating Johnny up.
Whatever you've seen online, it's all lies. I'm just a delivery guy.
Oi, listen, I've got kids in the house, right? You need to call this feud off.
We're the ones who have been threatened.
Excuse me, you're the meme guy. Can I maybe get an inside scoop for a newspaper article?
Yaz, can't you see I'm talking to you?
All right, it looks like this poor bloke's got enough on his plate.
You know what? I'm trying to get him to stop threatening my family.
There is no crew. My brother was beat up by Johnny and his mates. He couldn't work for ages. You've got it all wrong. I need to go.
Hey, listen. Maybe we can help.
So?
Delivery.
Little gift. New games console.
And something to help sharpen up your skills.
What have I done to deserve this?
Great things. Stop people like him from spreading hate through the community.
Yeah, my phone's not stopped pinging. Hey, because you are a genius, lad. I only wish that your sister could appreciate the talent involved here too. Maybe she's jealous.
Yeah. We'll have a few games of this, then we'll order some food. Boys' toys all day long.
I reckon we deserve it.
Prepare to be thrashed.
Oh, behave. Hey, now you've got one of these, you're gonna have them beaten in no time.
So, can I really keep this, yeah?
Yeah, of course. That's what mates are for.
Oh, really? That meme must have been made by your brother and his mates. It's too much of a coincidence after they wrecked me bike.
I did try and tell you Steve was doing this last week.
Yeah, it's one thing making memes, but our Steve's not racist. Right, and I saw Johnny's injuries.
Look, it was an accident. Shahid was defending himself. He was attacked at the back of a pub, and that image is doctored. Here's the real photo. It says stop global warming.
Just like what happened to Mum.
Right, well, listen, Steve only shared that because he was scared of your gang.
I promise you, there is no gang.
Leela, look, I know you're protective of Steve and his mates, but I've seen how these kind of people, they twist everything.
These kind of people?
Yeah, people like Johnny. They're clever. They use language really carefully so they're not accused of being anti-Islam. They say things like they're protecting communities or decent family values, when it's obvious to us all they're doing is tearing communities apart. Yeah, and listen, I can go to the police station with you.
I just want to put this all behind me.
Amir, you need the law on your side to stop them spreading hate. I can build up a case.
I don't want any more trouble.
Look, do what you want with Stuart and Johnny, but please just let me deal with Asti.
Oh, Jabby!
Come on! Come on!
Leela?
The meme of the takeaway man. Did you doctor it? Well, did you?
Right, you know what? My brother gets beaten up. And you're here accusing me of stuff.
Steve, do you even know what actually happened? Because I tell you what, I don't think he's a victim in any of this.
Yes, I did it, but I thought I was doing a good thing.
I think you should have a bit of faith in your brother.
He was trying to make people aware of that gang.
You made it all up! Right, do you know what? I have given you enough chances. Sammy.
Ah, I'm glad you two are here. I'm serving a restraining order on you guys and building up a case.
What case?
Inciting racial hatred. From now on, keep away from the Shirani brothers.
I think you're jumping to conclusions.
Oh, I know exactly what you all did to Shahid Amir. Yeah, the beating outside the pub, the trashing of his bike. And you, Johnny, I don't want you living here anymore. Get your stuff and get out.
We're just trying to protect our community from those folks, Leela, and I'm telling you now, if they go, then I go.
Fine.
Come on, let's go.